I don't know how I topped the Harlem Shake. And I realized today I have literally nothing to talk about. So I've decided to head into Lexie's room and see what mischief I can come up with.
Hey, Lexie! I'm jumping on your bed!